San Diego County citizens are paying for the legal defense of migrants being deported out of our country. You are paying for their attorneys to keep them in our country. No matter why they are being deported, no matter what crime they committed, you are paying for their legal fees. This is not right.